Modern high-performance hatchbacks have evolved into serious street and track weapons.
WeatherTech Raceway Laguna Seca is 2.2 miles of twisting blacktop surrounded by deep gravel. So if you go off, you will lose many track positions slowly getting back on.
Thank you. Thank you. Great work. P3. Experiment with breaking deeper and deeper into the corners to create opportunities to overtake and lower your lap times. Get after it.
Thank you. Nicely done. We finished P3.
Here at the Glen, average top speeds on the short circuit are always higher than the full circuit. You'll be flying around the outer loop carousel.
Thank you.
Well done. P2.
For the final bend on Homestead, stay far left for the transition on the banking to avoid unsettling the car.
good work today. P1.
The Nürburgring short circuit has subtle elevation changes through 11 demanding turns, leaving some corners blind on approach. So positioning the car into each braking zone.
Yeah.
Great race. We finished P1.